shocking that happened in Japan. And my topic is why old people in Japan commit crimes in recent years. A few days ago, I read a shocking news. It said that the crime rate of the old people in Japan has reached a historical high. And we can see from the data, the number is 4 times larger than the past few decades. And about 20% of the old population have committed crimes, which is a very big number. But most of the crimes they committed are misdemeanors. And about 70% of it is shoplifting. However, they have the tendency to repeat their crimes. About 40% of them have committed the same crime for more than 6 times. So what caused this situation? The immediate cause of it is that a large number of old people in Japan actually live a poor and lonely life. They are not competent to work, so they can only live on their pension, which is far from enough for them to live. So some of them are forced to steal in order to survive. And besides, the prison supply food and accommodation for them. So some of the old people commit crimes on purpose in order to get free food and accommodation. And some even repeat their crimes in order to go back to prison. Many of the old people in Japan live alone. Without the company of friends and family, they actually feel extremely lonely. But however, they found that in prison, they have the chance to talk to others. They can talk to the prisoners and they can even talk to the police. So this also caused the same results as I mentioned above. For those old people, they actually take prison as their nursing home. Now we know the immediate cause. What are the different causes behind it? Economic recession is one of them. It caused the poor living conditions of the old people. Because of the economic recession, the Japan government had to cut down on the pension of the old people. It is calculated that even if you eat with a simple diet and live in a cheap place, but the living expenses of a retired old Japanese man is still 25% higher than their pension, which means that their pension is not enough for them to live. So the burden to support the old falls on their children, but some of their children are not willing to support their parents, and others just can't afford to, just like the government. And another cause is the cultural independence and indifference in Japan, which leads to the loneliness of the old man. Because Japanese people are very independent, they are not willing to bother others when they are met with difficulties. Because of this, they believe that everyone can take care of themselves on their own. So this leads to the indifference of the society. Here is an interesting survey. Under the question of, did you help a stranger last month? Only 26% of the Japanese people said yes. And this number, as you can see, compared with the other countries, is relatively low. And actually, this is the third least number in the 130 countries. Now we have talked about the causes. What about the effect? The increasing elderly crime rate actually brings heavy burden on prisons. Since prisons are responsible for providing food and accommodation, a large number of prisoners means considerable costs. And besides the increase in number, old prisoners need many special health care, which adds extra money to the costs. And these two factors together increase the cost of the prison dramatically. And here comes the conclusion. The poor living condition of the old people, which is caused by the economic recession, and the lonely life led by them, which is caused by the cultural of independence and indifference, directly leads to the increasing elderly crime rate. And this event consequently brings heavy burden on prisons. And here's my reference. Thank you for listening.